Amy Smith, and I work for the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. I'm an engineer working for the Deep Space Network. The Deep Space Network runs the very large antennas that talk to our spacecraft out in the solar system. Today, I am going to be coloring one of those large antennas and telling you a little bit about it. If you want to color along with me, have your parents go to go.nasa.gov/scanforkids, where you can find this antenna and others that you can color. I'm coloring here along with my two sons, Miles and Orion. Miles, how old are you?
I'm 5.
How about you, Orion?
7.
Nice. Go ahead and color. So, I am going to color this antenna and tell you a little bit about it. My project right now is building more antennas, more of these very large antennas, in order to have more ability to talk to more spacecraft. So the very first thing we have to do is build a nice strong base. On my color here, I am going to color that gray because we pour a nice strong concrete foundation to hold up this antenna.
And it's about 34 meters long.
Yeah, it is. Now these antennas have to be able to point anywhere in the sky so they can point right at the spacecraft they need to talk to. So they're built on a big movable structure. They move around in azimuth and they move up and down in elevation. That way they can point to any place in the sky. So I am going to color the big movable structure on my antenna blue.
You can color it like me, like all different colors.
Absolutely. The real antennas, they're really mainly just white. But I think it's fun to make them colorful. So I'm gonna use all different colors.
Stairs to get up to the top of the base.
You do need stairs. There's lots of stairs. There's zigzag, 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 all the way up there.
Because you can't just step on the base.
So you start on the base, but if you need to climb up here, there's lots of stairs. So it takes several years to build one of these very large antennas. There's a lot of concrete and rebar and steel. And then, like Miles said, it's got all these platforms and stairs. It's got lights on it so that you can see when you're out there. All right, the next part that I'm going to color is the reflector. That's the big dish. So when our spacecraft are out there in the solar system, they're very far away and you need a really big dish to listen for their signals. So think about when you cup your hand around your ear, it can help you hear a little bit better because you've got a bigger area. And that's what we're doing here with these really large antennas. So the antennas that I'm building are 34 meters across, like Miles said. And that provides a really big listening surface. So they build up these reflectors on the ground, and then they use a really big crane to come put them onto the base structure. So the last one that we lifted, we had a 600-ton crane, which came and set up and lifted this antenna into place. Or the top part of the antenna, the reflector. Okay, so now I'm gonna add a little bit here to my reflector. So these reflectors are built up with a whole bunch of steel beams put together to support the reflective surface. So I'm gonna put a few ribs in here to show the structure that actually goes into making this antenna. I made mine orange. Okay, so now you've got the signals coming down from the spacecraft. They hit this reflector, and the reflector actually focuses them up there at the top. It's the apex, or the sub-reflector, where all the signals get focused up there and then sent down into the antenna where they go into the electronics. And there they can we turn into pictures and scientific data. An engineering data tells us if the spacecraft is healthy or how it's doing today. Did you finish your picture, Miles?
Yep.
Great. I'm almost done, but I'm still working on the topic. Alright, I'm gonna color the apex are purple. Okay, and then I got a couple other things to add here. So if my spacecraft was if my antenna was talking to a spacecraft, it would be sending radio waves out into space. So I'll draw some radio waves. And then, can I borrow this green one here? I'm gonna draw a spacecraft up here. It's got some solar panels to give it energy. And then it needs a antenna so it can talk back to our antennas on Earth. Okay, here's my final product. I colored my whole antenna and I even added the spacecraft up here. If you want to share your picture when you're done coloring, have your parents post it on social media with the hashtag #ColorWithNASA. Orion, did you share yours? Look at that, it's rainbow color. Very cool. You can learn more about the Deep Space Network and NASA and the missions that we talk to if you go to spaceplace.nasa.gov. Thanks for coloring with me.